Wishing you all the lovely mothers out there a happy Mother's Day. How am I celebrating this special day? It's by running, because there are a million reasons to run. And what is my reason? It is to run to raise funds for sick kids. Did you know that as per the 2019 statistics, the highest mortality of infants less than 1 year at 345 deaths is congenital malformations, deformations, and chromosomal abnormalities. Every mother, rather every parent, shudder at the thought of their child becoming ill or having to go through life-changing health challenges. And it is their hope and wish that they never have to encounter this in their lifetime. But not every parent is blessed with this perfect scenario. No child should suffer or die due to lack of medical facilities or breakthrough in science to cure these ailments. Every dollar that I raise from this fundraiser will go towards the fight for a better future of a child's health, for yours and mine. Kids are the future of our society, so let's give this to their health. My goal is to run 75 kilometers and raise $500. This fundraiser runs for the entire month of May. Today is my 9th day, and so far I have ran 50 kilometers, and that's 66% of my goal, and I have raised $178. I'll complete my running goal, but I need your support to accomplish my monetary goals. If you wish to donate for this worthy cause, kindly click on the link below. Enjoy this beautiful weather and this special day with your family, especially your kids. Stay safe.